Can you lift up your hands in the house of the Lord? Come on, everybody. And the space right where you occupy, fill it and let it become a cathedral of praise right where you are. Come on, open your mouth and bless Him. As we lift Him higher, thank You for all You've done. Thank You for all that You have been. Thank You for keeping us in our right minds. When the enemy tried to take us out, You rescued us. And so we're grateful. And our hearts sing hallelujah. For this we give You praise tonight. For this we give You honor. Hallelujah. Glory to Your name. Come on, you know this song. Everybody sing it with me. For every mountain, come on.
For every mountain,
You brought me over. In the house.
Hallelujah.
Come on, tell Him
for this.
I give You praise. Come on, stretch those hands to heaven and say,
for every mountain.
Yes, Lord, You brought me over.
You brought me over.
And for every trial.
For every trial.
God, You see me soon. Yes, and for every blessing.
For every blessing.
Yes, Lord, I have a witness.
Hallelujah.
For this I give You.
I
give You praise.
You see me through.
And for every blessing.
For
continue to give him glory and honor. Hallelujah. Our souls are so full of gratitude tonight. When we look back over our life and we think things over how good God has been. Do I have anybody in the house that has been healed this year? Then I want you to pop up on your feet and say hallelujah and sit back down. Come on. Has anybody been restored this year? Come on. Pop up on your feet and say hallelujah and sit back down. Has the Lord made a way out of no way for somebody this year? Come on. Pop up on your feet. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Has the Lord made provision for anyone this year? Oh, I think everybody need to be standing up on your feet. Because when you see what God has done, hallelujah, there ought to be a hallelujah in the city of your soul.